Sunrise, 7:55, 38 degrees. Boy, he loves his ice cream, huh? There's a brownie in there, too. And of course, he got it from room service, so you know that's why it was a little pricey. 45 is our current temperature here. And how warm is that? 45, 6 degrees warmer than usual for this time of day. And our high today of 72, 16 degrees warmer than average for this time of year. Now, the first day of November, what do we have? Well, 3 years ago, a little rain, 66 degrees. Then 2014, only 42 degrees. Last year, it was 65. We're going to better that as far as the temperature as we go up to the 70s for today. And here we are with some clouds around, but not a bad day here. And this is Future Tracker to show you the rain that we have coming in for Thursday. Not tonight, not Wednesday night, but Thursday during the overnight. Starts around 2:30, and they see it during first news at 5 and 6. It intensifies around 10 o'clock. We get our heaviest rain there into first news at noon and early in the afternoon. We're expecting about a half an inch of rain before it starts to pull out around 4. Still could be some traces of rain first news at 5 and 6, and then it should be out of here. So it's not going to last long, but you'll remember it. Partly sunny for today, high of 72. For tonight, partly cloudy, low of 55. And for the Tribe baseball game tonight, temperatures are going to be anywhere from 68 to 64 from beginning to end, and dry too. Then for tomorrow, we're looking at partly sunny, high of 73, warmest day of the week before we start the cool down. Thursday, the rain cools us down to 60. By Friday, we're only at 51. And then we see temperatures in the mid-50s for high, lows in the 30s into next week.